Working in something cool and where you are looking behind you and a creeper destroy you everything. But creepers, I love you. Why are you doing this to me? Time to patch it up. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode again in Vanilla 1.10.2. Yeah, you see the thing behind that I built in 1 year of anniversary video that I had in 2 days ago? I think it was in Monday. It wasn't Monday. I think it's gonna be a week. So yeah, I built this monstrosity upstairs. And I love it. It's a beast. And it represents my thing. And we need to build a path to go up there. And I need to build a to-do list. Yep, we're gonna use a to-do list. I started making like a thingy here, but I think we need to do some stuff in this place. Like, we have the torches, they're fine, but we need to start getting another way to get stuff in here, maybe. And in here, that doesn't look too cool. But, yeah, I think it's been a couple of 2 to 3 weeks and I have a vanilla episode. Yeah, I was caught up with inventions. I had a little bit of photoscraft and other things in here. This is crowded, I need to clear it up. And I'm building that thing, so, yeah, I have done quite a bit of changes. And I have something in here, as you saw. You're gonna see at the moment. We have skeleton horses! Oh, yeah, baby. So, I had a storm. And, yeah, I put some stuff because I don't want to get them out. So I have buttons and levers in here. So I was in here, I'm giving come out, and there was 5 horsemen in this hole in here. Yeah. I don't know why, but it was there. So, yeah, I think this thing still is working. Like, yeah, we're getting iron. You probably saw a little bit in my episode there. If I can shoot right, because I want to build a launcher or something and a way to get in here a little bit faster. Still haven't know how to decorate it though, to be honest. But I have some stuff in my mind. So we're still getting iron golems falling, I guess. Yeah, it's still working. So we have that full, that must be full, that's getting full. We have these 2 silos full with iron, so I'll be doing quite a bit of FKing, and I'll be doing a little bit of FKing in the witch farm. So that thing is running, producing iron like there is no tomorrow. So yeah, it was worth it, the 2 days worth of stuff. It wasn't that bad, seriously, I'm looking back and it wasn't that bad. It was just the same thing all the time, just that. That was the worst of it. So, and the melon and pumpkin fire are doing well. And I did a minor change in there. I changed the way that the hopper clock I had. And the line, I put just some hoppers. Let me show you and show you what I have. So this is my full melon block. So this is getting full. And this is what pumpkins I have at the moment. So yeah, we're getting there, of course, gonna need quite a bit more. So now we have a full hopper line just coming out and inside. And in here, we need F3Q, we need to show the chunks F3G. So in here I have the one piston and the other. So this is a problem if you have a hopper clock in a different chunk. It kind of broke it a lot, like it was a bad broke. So like so, and I just I move it over here and I remove. I have 32 stone in there, just put the line in there and come it like so, and it works perfect. Now I don't have any problem, it ran all the time because I was doing FK and we're losing about an hour or so stuff, and I need to stop talking. No, we don't need. This farm is still doing well. I harvested, like, thing. I don't harvest it that much, but we have quite a bit of stuff. So, the way that I want to get there is like in here we have, I think we need to get like something like so, maybe that doesn't look correct because there is no the diagonal and so doesn't look right. We have a three block, so I think we need to get like so something. I don't know actually, because I wanna have three maybe, but yeah, I don't think so. I have done it correct in here from the start, I think. Like, yeah, I think that should be removed. Like so, and now because there is two parts in there, I think we need that, okay. So, like so maybe. Something like that. That looks okay, I suppose. We probably could put something like that. So that's better. You know, terraforming is my thing. And how I wanted to get in there. So if I go all the way in here, I'm gonna probably, like, I cannot see. So we are in here. If we go like that, I need to make a turn. So because I think this one is gonna need like a bit of terraforming in here to get up here. So thing like so, I have to do quite a bit of terraforming to get in here. Like, I wanna make a staircase type deal, so that's wrong. So yeah, I remembered it was that part. So yeah, I have to do quite a bit of terraforming in here if I wanna get, like, in here there was a bit of mountain that was for some reason when I updated to and later snapshot just make this chunk part plains. So I went kind of like with the curve of the mountain and I kind of fixed it. Kind of, I'm not sure, but yeah, I did my best. And it looks like it worked. So yeah, I have to do quite a bit of terraforming in here. Find the way, the best way to come in here. Probably I'm gonna continue that diagonal thing that I have, that I studied. And where I see that I need to make a turn, I'm gonna make it. So let me a little bit build. And we will see how that thing goes. That doesn't look cool for me. But looks much better. And I like path blocks. They look cool. Look how I like in here. And goes diagonal. I don't know. Maybe if I have something like so. We have grass, so it's not bad. So something like that with yep, that's a thing with some slabs maybe. Let's experiment a little bit with here. So with a bit of birch, that's not too bad. So let me get my axe back. Some stone. No, that doesn't look too good with the stone. Oh, I think the dark oak is just what it was need to do. So I need a little bit of building in here and talk about a little bit. Yep, but yeah, I'm gonna build in here. Make some details and I'm gonna see you when we start where we are up there and make a list about the total list. We have a couple of things we need to start getting like pretty serious in my opinion. So yeah, be right back guys, I'm gonna see you in a bit. Working in something cool and where you are looking behind you, and a creeper destroy you everything. But creepers, I love you. Why are you doing this to me? Time to patch it up, and I don't have enough grass to make it. So that was a terrible accident to happen. So time to repair it, I guess so. And makes this place a little bit more protected, I guess so. So I think I'm gonna remember it how I made it, maybe. I don't know. So like so, like so, a little bit of that, a little bit of there, a little bit in here. Another friend here that I don't like. Something like so? Nope. So where I did the mistake, I think in here I did the mistake, I guess. I think it's all fixed up now. Looks like it, nope. So I have to down that like so, I guess. I don't know, there. Yep, that looks correct, I guess. Yep, it looks fine, so be right back, Mona. I have prepared more things in here, and I have something to show you. Alright, guys. In the light of the darkness, and an hour later, there is a path that is built for the Staff of Power. So, yeah, this is the name. The Staff of Power. So, I put a couple of signs here. Staff of Power, 1 year anniversary monument. 1 year monument, maybe I'll change that name. So, the style that I choose is path blocks, some oak fences, dark oak, some edge rods that I built with some glowstone. And I put some glowstone here and then in the trees. I left the trees like that's a natural path in here. Something like here, make a quick turn. I made this thing in here, it looks cool. And I have this staircase, and immediately we have a checkboard button of iron blocks and the side glowstone and nothing. Like, different is the classic start we are getting. In here it's a little bit different. I have still some terraforming to do in here. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna do this off camera, of course. In here we have the checkboard button continue. And we have a couple of iron blocks that should have been here. So here we have this thing here, the Staff of Power, with two diamond blocks and a gold. Yep. I love it. So probably we could put something like so, maybe, to prevent some mobs from coming in, because it's night. I had, after the clip that you saw like a couple of minutes ago, another explosion happened. So yeah, so in here, it will be our total list. Lost list. List. So a couple of things we need to make. Put some lighting here. So first things first, iron titan storage built. Finished. That's okay, that's correct. So we need to build a blaze farm. Yep, we need to build one. We need to build an Enderman farm. Yep, it must happen. We are in the end, we can build an Enderman farm. Slime farm finished. For this one particularly, no, that's not correct. For this one, I have a pretty cool way to farm it. Of course, I'm not gonna do this like take XP or something. It will be cool, but with the Enderman farm, it's gonna be like stupid easy. So, yeah, from the slime farm, I have something we need to do. I have quite a good way to do this. So, what else in the list? Guardian farm. Yep. We need to build the guardian farm. Guardian. What? I cannot spell. It's late, guys. It's late. It's almost 1 a.m. at night. Almost. It's way past the time that I record. So, we have that. We need the chorus farm. We need to build. We want to get the chorus intros. As you see, I'm using it. And I need the chorus, all that stuff that it gives, also the prismarine and the other things. So, which farm, storage to be made. And I hope you didn't hear that from behind a motorcycle. If you did, I'm sorry about that. We need to build a storage about our witch farm and make it as efficient as we can. What is all in the list? A zombie farm, maybe? Why not? Pigman farm. Village. Trade post. So, I'm gonna find a cool place, and I'm gonna set a village breeder, and I'm gonna have a village trade post. Why not? Next on the list, Wither farm. Oh yeah. This is also a gold farm, so this is good. So what else we need actually? We have our sand quarry biome thing in there, we have our iron farm, enderman farm, what else we need? How we say that? Carrot and I cannot type, but we know you got the point. Carrot and potato farm, automation farm, automate. So yeah, we need with villages, we can make an automated farm, carrot and potato. So I guess for now this is what we need. Nope, I remembered one. Hold your horses. One more. Nether wart farm. And now that I remember one. Ultimate furnace room. We need to make an ultimate penis room because we need it. So I guess this is going to be, it's not like, it's about quite a bit of stuff. Like we can take like the storage things, it's not that bad. We can take it these two pretty fast, it's not that bad. And the slime farm can make it, and the netherworld. So yeah, I guess this is guys gonna be for today. Here in the Staff of Power building. Yeah, I like the name. It's awesome, the name. So, guys, if you like the path looks, the building we did today, it's quite a bit. If you like it, how it turned out, we have a little bit more of building here. Little bit, not more, not much, just a little bit. If you like it, hit that like button. If you are new, hit the subscribe button. And if you like this series, guys, you know what to do. We did it a couple of minutes ago. To keep up for more vanilla modded stuff and things here on our channel. I hope you like it, guys. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Vanilla Minecraft 1.10.2 series. Bye. Isn't that things looks cool above? I know.